sure many folks have read the tragic consequences recently, the loss of three beautiful children that died through tragic circumstances. They were co-sleeping with their parent and unfortunately were suffocated in that situation. And it's any parent's worst nightmare. I'm a father of a two-year-old. When we brought him home, these are the kind of things you worry about as a parent. You try to read up as much as you can. But we realize how important education is, and that's one of the reasons why we sponsored this bill, making sure that parents have other options. We have found that the incident of these kind of co-sleeping deaths and other kind of suffocations happen either because parents don't have proper bedding or they have improper cribs and improper safe surroundings for their child when they sleep. And I know every parent wants to do the right thing by their children. And so we just want to make sure they have the tools. And that's why I'm proud to be a sponsor of this bill. And again, just the tragic statistics are out there. Not only did we lose these three beautiful children, but 60 children a year die in similar accidents. So we need to get the word out. We need to educate on what's the safe arrangements for sleeping for our children and what can we do to make it easier for children to have access and parents to have access to a safe sleeping box for their child. And this is something that we can do, and we should get it done now.